Reach for the stars. Whoa, yeah. You stand on a distant planet, skyline of red plateaus, strange air and vegetation. You're a winner. Welcome to the Space Olympics, the year 3022. Take part in a grand tradition. Your name echoes in the halls of the universe. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, yeah. Believe in yourself. Single galactic athlete needs a coded ID badge. Drug tests are mandatory. You're a winner. The athlete's village is on Zargon. You all get a junior suite. We don't cover incidentals, so keep your ass out the minibar. You're the best in the world. Brace yourself, 'cause there's no gravity. One meal a day. There was a bit of a budget snafu, and food funding is insufficient. We can't really enforce a curfew, as there is no light or sound. Just one of the many problems with hosting a sporting event in space.
Attention all athletes, there are minor scheduling adjustments.
Space Disc is totally cancelled. Space Swords is totally cancelled. Space Luge is also cancelled. Welcome to your Space Olympics.